Hello folks, this is Aditya Jha from inspiredtorise.com and today we have the Samsung Evo SSD 750 here with us for an unboxing and review. So guys, without wasting much time, let's begin. So let's first talk about what's inside the box for the Samsung Evo 750 SSD. Inside the box, we get the warranty card, we get the SSD itself, we get a small screwdriver, flip screwdriver for opening up the small screws on your laptop or machine. And that's it. We bought the 120GB version because of the fact that our existing system was dying and we had to replace the internal hard disk of that laptop. So what we did was buy this 2.5 inch SSD, which is over here, a 120GB model, and it offers promised read write speeds of 6 Gbps, which roughly translates to around 750 MB/s. But we didn't get that much speed. It has a SATA connector, as can be seen over here. It can connect to any SATA port inside your hard disk slots inside your laptops. So what we did was just open the laptop up, replace the hard disk with this SSD, and we found out speeds up to 400 to 500 MB/s read write speeds, not as much as the promised 6 Gbps. It was okay. The SSDs can really make your systems fast, and this is a recommended upgrade for anyone who is looking for a cheap and reliable fast solution. So guys, this was all for this video. In case you liked this video, don't forget to hit the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. This takes a lot of time and effort to make videos like this, and no matter what you do, stay inspired to rise.